didn't share this little fact about his career.
Oh, right? It was exactly 40 years ago on this stage that I did my first opera, The Tales of Hoffman. Wow. And 3 years later, I came back to the very same stage and I won the Metropolitan Opera auditions.
He said he started his career on stage here at the USC Beaumont Auditorium, and he's here today to end it.